My boy, this peace is what all true warriors strive for.
Does anyone know where the love of God goes? When the waves turn the nights to hours.
What's up, everybody?
Hey, it's FurbyFan.
Good evening, everybody. Today, I have a very important announcement. Today is the last day of rehearsal before Montell Jordan shows up tonight in Plotagon City for his big performance, and I need your help.
Okay, now, how many of you have played musical instruments before?
Do we really have to go through this again?
Hey, what was that for?
Don't screw this up for everyone, Daniel.
Can I smoke in here?
No.
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
No, Patrick, mayonnaise is not an instrument. Horseradish is not an instrument either. That's fine. No one has any experience. Fortunately, I have enough talent for all of you.
And so do I.
Yeah, go Furby fan.
Now, come on, everybody. We all knew this day was coming. We hold these truths to be self-evident. All people should be created equal. Right, frat house?
Yeah!
When do we get the free food?
Don't worry, that will be provided very shortly. Besides, that reminds me, I need to call someone very important.
Everybody ready? And the one. And a two, and a one, two, three, four. And the drums.
Hey.
No phones. I'll take those.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, what was...
What the crap?
Ladies and gents, the party has just begun!
Ah, whoa! Wow, look at this. So cool.
Clean up on aisle 4.
Too bad that didn't kill me.
Well, that was interesting, lol. And look, free food.
Yeah! That is so amazing.
I am so sorry. I didn't even properly introduce this guy correctly. Ladies and gentlemen, our bachelor for this evening, LA Knight.
Let me talk to you.
Oh my God, I can't believe it. It's actually him, LA Knight. Like I'm his biggest fan and stuff, dude.
Yeah. Hey, the guy with the Utes shirt is also pretty cool.
Oh yeah, this is Jay Uso. Jay, say hi to Dom, aka Rubber Animations 2K10.
Hey.
Hey, glad to meet you.
Guys, look! A birdie!
Whoa. Do my eyes deceive me?
It's pretty.
Oh, I don't believe this. Huh. You're not dreaming, furry fan. This is the real deal. That's Zazu.
Whoa. You mean the bird from Disney's The Lion King?
Hey,
I have the right voices in this movie.
Yeah, I was able to cast Saul, but not Scott. Isn't that stupid? I mean, Saul was available, but I don't know where the Scott voice is. Probably on holidays, because it's Christmas Eve, and, yeah, sorry for breaking the fourth wall. Okay, back to our story. You don't know how big this is, JDL! I didn't expect Zazu to be here!
Hey, I don't get it, Oost. Why is Zazu so important?
And more importantly, why is it here in City Hall?
Oh my god, I am so stupid! Karen Akabikian, give me that book of ancient creatures of Plotagon City lore!
Here it is.
I didn't even know there was such a book.
It's Plotagon. Anything is possible at this point.
Zazu is a very, very special bird. I mean, it makes sense he's here because Montell Jordan is, pretty much a big deal. Yo, Karen Akabikian, read this chapter in the book of ancient creatures in Plotagon City lore.
Zazu is the magical bird that only appears when a very special occasion is about to take place in Plotagon City, or anywhere near that area. His feathers symbol the meaning of life, and death, peace, and war, peanut butter, and applesauce. He must be here because Montell Jordan is coming to Plotagon City tonight for his big gig. Holy crap. Well, this just got interesting. Again.
Good news, everyone!
Let's freaking go,
oh my god!
I cannot believe it! Montell Jordan tonight is gonna be such a big deal! Oh yeah, I'm gonna sing my heart out tonight!
Did we order this adventure to go?
No, Omar, what makes you say that?
Because there it goes.
He's probably showing us where Montell Jordan's gonna perform tonight! Because the most important adventure of the day! Serving it up Montell Jordan's way!
JDL, watch the fort, we'll be right back.
I'm coming with you guys.
An LA Night moment! Yeah!
LA Night is coming with US.
Yeah!
Don't worry, Squidward, we'll be right back before the next project concert! We're off to get that bird for you!
You better be back soon, Paz. We got 7 hours of practice before big show tonight.
We gotta go after it, guys! Follow me!
And there goes the main characters. You know, I did a movie once. Shadow the Hedgehog, it was on the account that got terminated. Yes. I remember that. I think.
Well, this is the end.
So what do we do now, because we need everyone here to do this? I guess we will stay here, bro.
Did someone say bro?
Well, I said it.
everybody. Just keep dancing like a maniac because Plotagon doesn't have the walking seat properly. We almost... Wow, that's something you don't see every... anyway. Hi, my name is FurbyFan, and these are my friends Michel, Omar, LA Knight, and Karen. Don't worry, he's not like the Karen you see on Go Animate, I swear.
I'm Misty.
Huh. Hello, Misty.
I was just passing by town, and now I'm gonna leave, bye!
Wait, I remember when I was you in town. Where are you going? Do you want me to show you around?
We're just very confused to see a unicorn here in the middle of the forest of Plotagon City.
Tonight, but I can't really, and there's something that-
There's no need to stir like that.
Hey, that's a nice necklace, Misty.
Reminds me of something familiar, I just can't put my finger on it right now.
Oh, this? It's a little gift because, something's happening tonight, but it's not important.
Are you going to the Montell Jordan concert?
Because that's where we are going, and heck, yeah, it's a big deal.
Montell Jordan? I love that guy! I didn't know he was coming today. I should have known. I'm very sorry, I was just preparing for, something very important. I gotta go back home and...
Hey, it's Zazu.
You know about Zazu showing up?
Yes, that must be it.
I'm FurbyFan, but did you say this bird was going to-
No, I didn't say that part. Why do you ask?
Guys, look. What? Zazu's going in there?
Wow, either Montell Jordan's going crazy tonight, or there's something that we don't know. Hey, where did Misty go?
The jig is up now. There she is. It's Misty.
Well, I guess we're going to the dark, mysterious castle. Come on, everybody.
Let's, go.
This is us running in the 90 seconds.
This running animation is cringe.
5 seconds later.
Wow, this place is amazing.
I know. Whoever lives here. This is totally a big deal.
How do we know if this place is safe?
It's simple. This place is completely safe unless there's some dramatic symphony orchestra in the background that literally pops out of nowhere, then we're all gonna die.
This is where Montell Jordan is because, yo, I don't even see Zazu.
Hey, isn't that him over there? Great Scott, Omar found him. What the? Awesome. Oh my god, vampires,
No, they are not vampires, Karen! Hey, I know these guys!
Hey guys, I heard all this ruckus and oh my god, it's the people I met from the forest!
Misty? I mean,
hey, guys! This is a little embarrassing.
Hold up, Misty, you met these guys?
Oh my god, now I know what that necklace reminds me of! Guys, this is the Judgment Day, Mitchell, you already know that.
Oh my god, it's the Judgment Day, oh my god, yes, 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 yes. I love you guys.
Okay, that was... Well, something. What are you all doing here anyway?
My best regards, my lord Damien Priest. I see that there's a very special bird right by your side. And we've been told...
Told you? Told you what?
About Montell Jordan.
Oh, yeah, Cinder, that's... Definitely what we're talking about. Yeah, so, what's so cool about him?
All right, what's going on here? Everyone's acting weird.
I think there's something we don't know about. All right, you caught us. There is that Montell Jordan concert tonight, but for us, there's something really special happening, and promise you won't explode when we tell you?
Absolutely. After all, nothing can top a Montell Jordan concert. Now, while you care to explain, I'm gonna be drinking this can of orange soda.
We're having a baby!
What?
What the deuce?
What happened this time? I just felt a disturbance to the cup stacking universe.
Awesome.
You're You're what? Wow, this changes everything.
Oh my Christ on his throne, Dom actually got her preggers.
Are you cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs?
No, que cosa?
Mommy's always on.
sorry.
Holy shit!
Watch your mouth!
She pukes fire?
Yeah, it's in the tradition. I can't believe it. We're preparing for the birth tonight.
Tonight? As in... Tonight? As in... The Montell Jordan concert? Tonight?
Yeah. Tonight. You didn't get the memo?
No, I was just literally notified about this right now. Who the hell did you even tell anyway?
Well, I told Drew, Santos, my deadbeat dad, unfortunately, and Logan LaDouche.
Drink Prime! Get out of here!
Let me get this straight. So Montell Jordan is in concert tonight in the city, while at the same time, Dom and Rhea will be having a baby. This is crazy.
Yep, that's literally it. I guess you can say that.
No, this doesn't make any sense. We came here because we thought Montell Jordan was showing up here. I didn't expect for you guys to announce some
you're pregnancy, mommy.
I mean, that's crazy talk. This is more crazier than eating Cocoa Puffs in the 1990s on a Saturday morning. Ugh, that sounded way better in my head. I just realized, according to the book of ancient creatures of Plotagon City lore, Zazu is also considered a stork. He also only appears when a baby is about to be born near Plotagon City and even beyond. So, he wasn't even here for the Montell Jordan concert at all.
But to tell us about the upcoming miracle of birth!
Yeah! Mystery solved! But why are we here now?
Ha-ha! Early bird gets the worm, I guess.
Yes, sire. Clearly we are in his debt. And royal protocol demands that all debts be paid.
This child ain't gonna be born unless Zazu stays here at all costs. So, I'm gonna give you some word of advice. Enjoy your Montell Jordan concert, and I'm sure you can figure this out. One more thing. Please don't tell anybody about this until we say so.
I totally get it. Besides, the miracle of birth is a special time, and you deserve a little bit of peace and quiet. So yeah, when the time comes, you'll let us know, okay?
I guess you guys need your space. We'll be heading back now.
And as soon as the baby can crawl, it'll probably leave me too.
Oh man, this is hard because I can do this all day, man, but...
Hey, you two. It's fine. It's gonna be okay. Welcoming a miracle to the world isn't easy. I've learned that from my mother. I have two younger siblings at home.
Same here, dude.
Trust me when I say this, everyone. You guys are the Judgment Day! You're about to welcome your sixth member! And no, our truth doesn't count!
What?
Oh, you heard us loud and clear!
Oh, not cool.
He found out tonight what the rest of the roster's gonna find out pretty soon.
No, it was so nice of you to come. You're so considerate.
What about the Montell Jordan concert? They're expecting us to have Zazu there tonight.
Okay, I get it, Omar, but if we give the Judgment Day some time to ourselves and let them get ready for this whole miracle birth thing, we could snatch back Zazu after this whole circle of life thing, you know, goes over. And, yeah. Congratulations, by the way, Dom.
Oh, man,
you're gonna be a great father, unlike your other father. Wait, did you say you invited him?
Yeah. He's like family, and... Family always stick together.
That's unlikely coming out of your mouth, Dom. Shut up, Misty. I know what I'm saying.
I just gotta leave the guy out. He's a Hall of Famer. I sometimes hate his guts, but sometimes we gotta show a little love for each other. The Mysterio way.
No one's ever really born bad, and that's a good thing.
Thanks for the tip, Misty.
I'm happy for you! And I cannot wait to see what happens in store. Congratulations. Believe you be. Hey, dude, if you need names, call me.
Hey, look at Easter, man.
I think this is the time you guys should go. Have fun at the Montell Jordan concert tonight. Send me some of his songs live on social media. I'd love to see that later.
Zazu, don't forget to do your thing. And check for bugs. What I mean by that is loud noises. Because, I know you're very sensitive to that, Zazu.
Nothing there but a bunch of backstabbing, murderous outsiders.
I think that's a bit too much of over-exaggeration.
Come on, guys, we gotta go back. They must be worried sick about us.
Okay, we get it, Furby fan. Or should I say, Maddie Winfield.
No, don't call me that. It's Furby fan. Makes me sound more cool. Sure, being a Wingfield is kind of interesting, but still. I love Furbies, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Hey, stupid bush. You. Why does it look weird and red? This bush looks sus.
Bush looks terrible. It even has that fake PNG thing. Guys, it's just a bush. A bush. See? It's a bush. Now come on, let's get out of here. I promised everyone McDonald's.
Yay. I love McDonald's.
I can't believe that fake bush trick actually worked! There you are, Jasmine! What's the scoop?
Hey! Kamini Nulu!
No, the visionary of Drip.
A baby? In the Judgment Day?
Katolu!
You don't say, when?
Dumo Nunu!
Tonight?
Yeah!
Soda, pickle, darling.
Hurry, call Kevin the Spring. How's it going, Seth? You won't believe this.
I saw Jeremy at Sears.
Candace, baby, you can talk about Jeremy later.
I got some good news.
No, great news.
Really now, why don't you tell that to Ozzy?
What's up? What the, huh? Yeehaw!
All right, something's up. What'd he say?
Mom!
The new Superb did nothing, but I'm doing something on X.
You gotta delete that.
Everybody here agrees that what you said was just dead wrong. I'm begging on my hands and knees, but baby, you're so headstrong.
You're so headstrong.
Do you always have to double down?
Special and unique people. I just happen to be stupendous today. How about you?
Paper colors rock!
You're not even paying attention to the lesson, you stupid prick.
I just noticed I'm way taller than you, by the way.
All right then, moving on. Yeah, what have you learned so far?
You the twos, and we the ones!
I guess that's something.
This is a good Slim Jim.
I would be enjoying this a lot more if I weren't here. Okay, people, we got 5 hours till a big show night. And since the rest of us are not here, I guess we can continue without them for now. Are you ready?
Whatever.
Remember, safety first. Unless your name happens to be SpongeBob SquarePants.
Is this the part where we start kicking?
No, SpongeBob, that's a chorus line.
Let's shred it, boys.
What's up, everybody? We're back!
Oh no, not this crap again.
Ah!
Hooray!
You don't have to hug me like that. We ain't brothers.
How can I practice when all I hear is you?
Sorry, Mr. Squidward, that's just how we make entrances nowadays. We are people living in the 21st century, and we can do whatever the hell we want.
You just got served on a Chinese platter.
It's Japanese, not China, that does the sushi.
Oops, my bad, y'all.
Okay, good to have you back, soldier. Same here, Henry. Dude, where is the bird?
I beg your pardon?
Zazu, does that ring a bell?
Oh, Zazu! Well, I got some good news for you, because this is real news, the truth, important stuff. Zazu's already at the arena where Montell Jordan's performing tonight.
It's about damn time. It's about damn time.
You said it, LeBron James, who just showed up out of nowhere. Let's freaking go. We have no time to waste. Now, let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. I'm kidding about the last part.
Yep, and we are totally not lying to you all right now. Ha ha la. Dance party. 2 to the 1 and 2 to the 3.
Montell Jordan in your city.
Holy crap, is this a big dance number? Count me in.
Attention passengers, this is your pilot speaking, and the flight to Montell Jordan Paradise is now preparing for takeoff. Yo.
What the heck?
And 1, and 2, and this way, and that way. The ants go marching 1 by 1, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching 1 by 1, hurrah, hurrah. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. I'm staring at the man in the mirror, oh yeah. This is how we do it, this is how we do it.
You wanna dance with me, Jeffrey?
You've been gone for about 1 or so. How did you find out Zazu is at Montell Jordan's concert tonight?
Hey, what can I say? I know what I know, and a Furby fan is always right. There's definitely not something going on with WWE wrestlers involved. Hey, besides, we have RK-Bro and Jey Uso. There's definitely nothing else going tonight.
Hey, that's understandable, Luz.
I'd like to make a toast.
Go ahead and spill it, bro. The stage is yours.
Cheers to Maddie Wingfield, bro!
Mayor Alma.
Mayor. Yeah.
Alright, guys and dolls! Drinks are on Do-Re-Mi!
You. Your quality turned from 4K to 8P or something.
FBI, open up!
Previously on NCIS.
What the hell?
Finn Balor, hostage negotiator. I think we can take it from here. What in the name of Slim Jims are you doing here? What a surprise! Priest and Finn are here for the Montell Jordan concert. Don't play dumb. You know what you did.
Listen here, you piece of...
All of you, that these would be the...
what the...
No!
My voice is rot. Holy crap, he has dark magic.
No, X is gay. What the hell? Somebody knew about this on X? I mean, really? You don't say!
I don't think Zazu can take it when he's surrounded by billions of people cheering for the special occasion.
What?
I thought you said Zazu was with Montell Jordan.
Okay, so there's maybe more than just the Montell Jordan concert happening tonight. But I wasn't supposed to tell you that yet, because...
Guess I should just say it now that everyone on X almost knows it all.
Karen, I swear to God.
It's too late, man. Yikes, I believe this calls for a... unexpected cliffhanger!
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
I'll explain everything after the credits. I don't mind. It's better promise me I'll be back.